Tanks and cavalry combined in the latest tactical maneuvers at Fort Bliss in Texas. It was a spectacular show, although tanks and horses don't seem to be a very good mixture. There was also a demonstration of mortars, also spectacular, and furthermore, blooming dangerous.